This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. 3 hours left to go in the trading week, and we got markets in positive territory. S&P's up 10 points, trading at 28.93. NASDAQ up 39 points, trading at 79.31. And the Dow, a little bit of a laggard today. Dow up 24 points, trading at 26,408. Dollar index basically flat right now. We'll get it up, up 110 ticks, trading at 97,035. We got gold up $1.50, trading at 1295.80, and oil continuing its gains up 58 cents at 62.68. We'll start things off, and we're going to start it off with non-farm payrolls. Big story this morning, of course. Market waiting for the news, and the news delivered. 196,000 jobs added in March. The estimate had been around 175,000. We have unemployment rate holding steady at 3.8%. The only negative that you might see in this is wage gains falling short of what they had hoped for, increasing just 0.14% for the month, 3.2% year over year below the expectations of 3.4% pace from last month. With that in mind, we'll jump back to the charts. We'll start it off with the Dow. So Dow, a little bit of a laggard, as I said. We spike higher on that 830 jobs number to a high pre-market of 26,504. We're now almost 100 points below that level in the Dow, trading 26,415. NASDAQ 100, you can see the difference in the chart. We just kind of been hanging at these highs really since we spiked higher on that jobs number. We spiked to 76.01 on the jobs number. We're sitting at 75.98, within 3 points in the NASDAQ 100 of that level. S&P's pretty similar story. There's your jobs acceleration higher. We spiked to 28.92. S&P's sitting at 28.93. Crude oil trading higher for most of the session. We spiked to a high of 62.78 about an hour and a half ago, sitting just under that level, 62.63. Gold contract had some volatility on that jobs number as well. The initial thrust lower, down to a low of about 1288, and right back to where we were before the jobs number, 1295.95, and Euro US dollar 1.1214. Stay tuned. We got a man, Steve Rhodes, coming up right now at the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock with the Power Trading Hour, and Tom O'Brien wraps up live from 3 till 4. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now.